can never be right if it doesn't come naturally, Lisa. That's what she said as she turned out the light and we bent our backs as slaves of the night. She lowered her guard, showed me the scars she got from trying to fight. So no, you better believe it. While I'm up to my neck in the crumbling wreckage of all that I wanted from life, when I look for respect, all I got was neglect, though I swallowed the line as a sign of the times. But dealing a jack from the back of the pack, they said, you'll lose again. Oh, I said, who needs it? Well, don't get me wrong, now I tried to get on with the jokers who got in my way. And I put on a smile. Tried all the while to be straight, but they just wanted more all the time, and I'm sure that you know what I mean when I say that I'm sick of the touch, and there's only so much you can take. Well, nothing that's real is ever for free, and you just have to pay for it sometimes. She said it before, she said it to me, I suppose she believed there was nothing to see. But the same old four imaginary walls she built for living inside. I said, oh, you just can't mean it. She turned out the light, and she may have been wrong, and she may have been right. But I woke with a frost, I noticed she'd lost the veil that covered her eyes.